amazing construction team here at the Künstlerhaus. And I just came today and I'm painting symbols on the house so that when you come as a viewer, it's easier to get in the conversation with the house. I have to say, I'm very happy to be here and I'm looking forward to meet all other artists, so to be, I guess, another time, unfortunately, but I'm sure there will be a time to get together. So the house is built just with fiber rope, so there is no other material. So the title is the House of Social Agreement. This means we have to collaborate together, we have to work together to make things work in our life, in the architecture we build, and in our society. Because the house is also an idea of the social architecture, and I'm always talking about social architecture as a structure we people build to actually that the society works together, society works as a social body. So that's the story of the house, in short.
Great.
I'm standing in front of a drawing. There are actually three of them. It's a body of work which is called The World in the Age of Stories. So this one, which is the middle one, which is about our time that we live today, became a big wall drawing in this exhibition. And basically it's all about collaboration and codependence with nature as well, but also how actually we can go ahead by not thinking exploitation, but actually again collaboration and coexistence. Again, this is in the spirit of this exhibition, so